Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. We're going to be playing today a World of Warcraft. Gotta get my, do some questing and get my gear up and grinding and some other random stuff today. Alright, let's go ahead and get this started. Since the new... Oh, sorry, we don't have it yet, do we? Let's see. So, I need the hammers. Oh no, I don't need that yet. Oh, that's right. What goodies do I have? Okay.
Ah, a new face.
Sparks of life. Collect 200 sparks of life in Azure Span while in war mode. Okay.
Careful out there.
Guess I'll find out. What does she give me?
Oh, it's you. Hello, mortal.
25 players.
Goodbye now. Good luck out there.
You'll need it. 12 rounds solo. Again.
Good luck out there. You'll need it.
Epic.
Till yes. We meet again. Goodbye now.
Thank you. Oops, no. Pacific Uldamon. What the storm surge? Okay.
My wares are of the finest quality. At your service. The Isles hold many wonders.
The Isle holds many wonders. Hey, what's up, Nostromo? I'm playing something different tonight. How is for that game, the Friday the 13th? I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying the new expansion they did for this. I do not care for Shadowlands, but I am enjoying this one. Oh, I didn't know where that. I didn't know that game went through lawsuits. The film did for like 5 years. Oh, okay. Because it reminds me a little bit like of Dead by Daylight. That's what kind of reminds me of.
Yes. Heed your blind spot.
Oh, very cool. Yeah, can't blame for $3. Yes, there is a monthly subscription to it. But you can also do tokens for using in-game gold. You just have to earn a lot of gold to get it. So what people do is they can buy these WoW tokens right here. They put them on the auction house, and that acts as 1 month of subscription game time. So when you go to buy it, you spend your in-game gold.
Have you come for a challenge? Stand strong.
I play Final Fantasy. I like that one. That one's really good as well. I just have more history with WoW, so I think that's why it kind of keeps me towards this one right now. But I did enjoy Final Fantasy when I was playing it. It is a lot of fun.
Do you wish to prove yourself worthy of Tyr's invention? Then join me once more for a new challenge. I shall seek out my statue in the Onaran Plains, and I shall reveal your next trial.
Does a while? I don't know, to be honest. I don't know if people may have manipulated to maybe work with controller. I'm sure there's people that have. I don't think there is any setting for controllers, to be honest, that they put in. Let's see, hold on. You actually. I never really looked to see if they actually had that on here, to be honest. See, you might be able to if you program the keys that way. I'm trying to think of a game that. I'm trying to think if there's any game like that in, like, system-wise that. Have you ever played, Elder Scrolls on console? Or I guess kind of like Skyrim. Here, let me get to a see if I can get to some battles and I can let you see more. If I learn to fly. It's kind of like that setup for it. Where it's mostly, well, at least this one has an auto attack where you kind of attack it and you have to choose your powers and abilities accordingly for the right sequences. Let's see if I can get to something real quick that maybe kind of do it. This might have it enough for the battle.
For the glory of the dragons. Glory to
Yes. Yeah, so it's the same thing as Overwatch, or actually Overwatch 2 now, like your Diablo, all under that umbrella. They even have their version of a MOBA, which is like League of Legends, if you like that type. It's called Heroes of the Storm. I like this, pretty fun. Let's see what else. They have a card battle game, which is called Hearthstone. And they actually, well, technically even Call of Duty falls under this too. Oh, man. Oh, good.
It speaks well of you that you wish to test your might and continue on this journey. Shall we begin?
I am excited for it as well. I am looking forward, excited for Diablo. The Diablo 4.
Greetings, mortal. Be well. Farewell. Until we meet again, adventurer.
Yes, I agree with you. Yeah, they very much. That's why I kind of liked it too. It reminded me of Gauntlet.
Looks like you could.
Which I played the wizard. Resources. I was always the wizard in Gauntlet.
There's a saying for this: survival of the fittest.
Yeah, I had Gauntlet for the NES when it came out. Oh wait, those are fun. Yes, I think I had that one too. One from GameCube. But I played it when it was on NES with the one you would used to play in the arcade, the pixel graphics one.
Welcome back, adventurer. Your challenge is great.
Oh, cool.
To reclaim our legacy, we Aspects must restore the powers we relinquish to defeat Deathwing. Within the depths of Ulduman lies a vault that holds a disk of Keeper Tyr's memories. Find that disk and bring it back to me. It may contain the knowledge we need to regain our strength.
Yeah, I'm lost. I always get lost in these dungeons still. You believe you can set it up as, which I think the default is, it only gets to what your build, your class is, your spec and class. There you go, that's what we're looking for. But you can do, like, loot shared or first come, first serve. Raids, I think, going back to, knee or greed. Because I think you can change, the loot. Yeah. It's been a while, so I don't really usually play a leader, so...
What's this? Intruders here to take our riches, I bet!
Have we found any riches? We've been digging down here so long, I can't even think straight!
No one steals from us! Time to teach these lugheads a lesson!
But gold is shared.
I don't have a target. I need a target.
I have a quiver full of swords, and I know how to throw them!
Only got gold. Yeah, sometimes you don't get something in the after the boss fights. You're always guaranteed. No, it's no problem. Cosmetics you can get through, like, questing. Some shops sell it through, like, certain, like, currencies. They also have the cosmetics you can buy with real money through the WoW shop. Hey, what's up, Nick? How's it going? So yeah, like the WoW shop, this is the shop you can buy with real currency stuff. So like you can buy the pets. I'm a pet person. Yeah. The unique ones I think are bought with real cash in the shop. But the ones that are kind of like the unusual ones I would say are mostly bought in the shop. But like the one surge of gear, like unique sword look, those are like through questing and through your crafting and stuff. Oh, and there's, if that sells, if your pets is your thing, they have basically their version of PokeWow. You can do pet battles.
Gromark, the chief here, gonna smash you! Frogs, fight for your chief!
Yes, PokeWow. I think a lot of people call it that. You know what? There is a mod you can add to it with the PC that makes it a lot easier. I need to work on getting it. Next time I get working, I'll try to do it next time I stream. Wow. So these are some of my favorite pets. Yes, that's the add-on I have, the rematch one. I need to reset it up.
Leave this to me.
As soon as I get done with this one, I'll put a link onto a website that shows you the type of add-ons to add, as well as tells you when like certain like pet events are happening.
Keeper Tier secrets will be protected.
You will go no further!
Ooh. Ooh, is that a good ring? Yes, it's better.
Some kind of library.
Hey, what now? All I see are books.
Maybe we can find a few treasure maps. We'll have a look while you go on ahead.
Oh, yay.
Purging protocols activated.
Target acquired.
protocol. Purge.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Probably, well, I would like to. I just don't have anyone I do it with.
Whatever it is you folks are after.
Yeah, we're calling dibs on this room. Safe travels all.
Darn it. Sneak by.
Closer.
Ah.
What have we here? Alexstrasza's lapdogs, I suspect. I fear I will have to deny your queen her prize. The disc you seek will be mine.
Oh, darn it.
To the aspects regaining their power, and we cannot allow that to happen. Now the disc is lost to time, just as you are about to be. In all timelines, you
That was the wrong button.
The sands will scour you from the sky. Can you feel your feet closing in? efforts are impressive, but in vain. The timelines are converging. There will be only one aspect, and Murison shall be infinite!
So I guess try. That'd be awesome. I'm up for it. Oh yeah, let me.
Let us see if you are worthy. Greetings, mortal. Perseverance rewards.
Here you go. You know what? I was... This is the website someone told me about for the pet guys. Kind of tells you the add-ons, some add-ons to have in it. When the squirt day, it'll tell you when the next squirt day is, which helps level your pets up, which is the squirt battles. And then it also helps you with getting battle combinations.
I offer you my aid.
You know what? I'll do dragon scale.
Stay vigilant.
Oh, queue up for some epic battlegrounds. Let's get rid of you.
The Isles have awakened.
Victory.
Yeah, I need to get my mods back up and running for my Poke Battle WoW. Poke WoW. Yeah. Because these are my mounts. Oh, I didn't realize I was that high already in the mounts. Still gotta go get some more. I got 401 pets. Toy box is okay. I need to get more work on getting the toys. Oh yeah, and here's the stuff for the heirlooms. The set stuff and then the separates. That was my favorite one. For Shadowlands. Whew. Which, oh, Alteric. Ugh. Great.
Great to meet you.
Okay. Okay.
Keep your feet on the ground.
I gotta see if I can. Oh, wait. I think. Don't I have. Is it 75?
Welcome! Safe travels!
Uh-oh. I'm sure we will lose. I'll be surprised if we win. Honor level 23. on, come on, come on. Yes, I am a paladin, yes. And it's okay. I'm guilty of that too. They're fast. I'll go back and try to cap some of our towers. Hey, what's up, Chrismatic? This is ice. Oh, what tower is this one? No, it's Ice Blood Tower. Are we close to getting it? Yes. All right, let's go ahead and. I'll go back and see if I can slow them down. PvP. I know, I gotta get some honor to get myself some PvP gear. They might win quick. Shoot. So any more people? Whoops. Oh, darn it. From the postmaster, okay. Damn it. Oh, cool. Didn't take me very far.
have a target.
Great to meet you.
Ooh, that was a good save.
What brings you here? Goddess watch over you. Go in peace. May the stars guide you. Ashat Talat.
What can I do for you? Be careful.
Hi.
How are you? Off with you.
Uh-oh. Dang it, wasn't planning for that. I know, rogues get me every time. It's probably one with that one, and yeah, mainly rogues are because they can holy lock me, which I can't, then can't use my abilities. Get some of this turned
in. You got my attention? Be good. Watch your back. Off with you. Be good. Off with you. What's on your mind? Watch your back.
Here there.
Off with you. Be good.
Well, I do blacksmithy, so I get keys. So I never worry about lock picking. Man, they just suck down our resources real quick. I think I would be too. I don't know. Yeah, we lost. I don't know what got me into being a paladin. I think I like the range mixed with the range mixed with the close combat. So you got some range, you got close combat. Let me see, I am gonna get 1500. Please not alter it. Please not alter it. Okay. Hate that one.
Looking for something specific?
Okay.
For the Alliance.
These Farbolg are under orders from the Primalists to attack the Tusker! We have to stop them!
Alright, gotta get Stoneheart. Oh, I need to see what the postmaster didn't send me. What did I not receive? Oh. I can use that.
Like I'm not the only one who enjoys slaying mortals. One of you should teach this killer a lesson.
Oh, let's do that.
See you soon.
State your business. Shirelle Aran. Remember the sun well.
I got right, which I assumed was.
Salama Ashalinore. We will have justice. Be ready for anything. The reckoning is at hand.
This one's okay. I'm okay with this one. Oh, we are attackers. Okay, maybe not so fun.
Hey there. Be careful.
Pleased to meet you. Be seeing you.
Nope. The trees still fall. Or autumn, sorry. And that's what I call a cluster.
Pleased to meet you. All righty then.
I'm not gonna make it, damn it! Build anymore. Oh, yes, we can.
Hey, be seeing you.
We can break through, we can break through.
Off and away.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I might be able to go through and get that one. Good. We got it now. Oh man, it's gonna take a while. East Park. Okay. Oh man, we have to hurry up. They need a breakthrough.
Out of range.
There you go, I need that. Ah! Okay, which one am I at? Okay. Have a great day now. Okay, Luna. Hey. Luna's doing really well. She's sitting on my lap. And like, ow! Sorry, guys. I just got a piercing from my cat.
Can I help you? Be seeing you.
That's what Luna's doing, and then she climbs on me and decides to claw me. Actually, Lunas aren't, they were not bad, they're just got me in the right spot. Oh my god, they took everything again? Don't people know how to hold anything? Oh, we do. It's a little, it's like a house scratch post thing. We were doing so good in this battle. And we lost. 10, 9, 8, 7. And we lost. Darn.
Get closer. too far away.
Oh, that's what I wanted to check. What's the current? Ooh, that's actually hasn't changed. I might go for it.
Target.
Oh, gotta do. How much do I need? 100 more, so we gotta do one more random.
I'm out of range. I don't have a target. I need a target.
Oh. man, it's this one. Ashran.
Interesting.
Heroes of the Alliance, our mission is to secure Ashran and the ancient artifacts scattered across it. While some of you push into enemy territory, the others will search for and retrieve the artifacts before the Horde does. We cannot allow the Horde to obtain the power found on this island. For the Alliance.
Hello. Have a good one.
Have a good one. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. Was.
Range.
Good luck, friend.
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Empire will don't have a target. I need a target.
Come on, we can do it.
I'm out of range.
Thank you. on.
I don't have a target.
Dang it. Thank you. fight on caps. You can do it.
It's too far away. I don't have a car.
Is ours. Excellent work, champions.
Excellent work. Yeah.
Hey there.
Our enemies will fall. Salama Ashalinore. Be ready for anything. We will persevere. We will have justice. Remember the Sunwell.
I have the finest wares in the land. Safe travels. See you soon. Great to meet you. Watch your back. Off with you.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Let's see. Okay, next one is over here.
Looks like you could all use some resources. There's a saying for this.
Survival of the fittest. Mm.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh.
It's locked.
You got my attention. Watch your back. See you soon.
I'm missing.
Can't carry anymore.
Ah! target.
What can I get for you today? Safe travels. Off with you. What can I do for you?
Okay.
Watch your back. What's on your mind? Safe travels.
Gotta go this way. going down, down, down.
I supply only the finest goods.
I've the finest wares in the land.
What's that? Pass my stories along. What? Goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay.
An unusual visitor. Now,
let's see. abandon that. And abandon that one too. Okay. Stories, okay. Can I make... Okay.
Ahoy! Keep the wind in your sails. Look always to the sea. Smooth sailing.
Oh, where was that treasure chest I had? I need to open up. I saw it. There it is. And Dragon Isle's artifact. Okay.
What can I do for you? Safe passage to you. Smooth sailing. Safe passage to you. Look always to the sea.
Look always to the sea.
How are you?
See you later. Oh, wait, when does that?
Thank you. Tell us a tale.
All right, I'll go ahead and end the stream here for tonight. Hope everyone who would watch enjoyed the stream, and hopefully join me again when I stream again. And have a good night or a good day, whatever the case may be for you. Take care. Bye.